Huh? You didn't go home yet?
I heard. Thanks. Long ago. I'm so relieved.
Dojima-san? You awake? I guess it's no surprise. He was so stressed out over Nanako-chan. I'll stay with him tonight. You can go home and rest, even if it's just for a little while. Oh, please. You look terrible. Nanako-chan's safe, so relax. I think you should get some rest. Hurry and go, your friends are waiting, aren't they?